This is mile zero. Consider it the starting line for salmon migrating from the ocean to Idaho. When Chinook arrive here, they're the size of your finger. When they're ready to leave, they're longer than your arm. Salmon spend 3 to 5 years in the Pacific Ocean. Conditions like warmer water in the ocean are taking a toll on salmon, as do other animals like whales and sea lions. Both eat salmon.
There's a lot of uncertainty in the ocean, so that makes it really, really tricky.
If the fish survive all that's going on in the ocean, they'll come here to the mouth of the Columbia River to start migration.
You know, what a lot of people don't realize is all of that water that's running through the streets, down into the drains, but eventually it's gonna make it into a river, and then it's gonna make it into the ocean, and then the salmon gotta swim through it.
A few of those fish are Chinook salmon, destined to return to the Yankee Fork of the Salmon River in central Idaho. That's 850 miles away.
They require a lot of habitat over a large geographic scale.
Salmon have to shift from living in saltwater to freshwater starting now. And remember, this migration is against the current. So it's all upstream from here for salmon swimming from the ocean to Idaho.